Maybe it's because I'm short and don't have the arm reach, but I always find it easier to varnish a large painting using an aerosol spray rather than a fluid varnish. I really don't think that one works better than the other, but I tend to get a better finish if I'm not trying to reach across a large canvas with a brush. So instead, I'll prop the painting up on supports so that it sits just off the floor, and then spray from above.